All right, time for the five facts.
At number five, if you're driving around downtown today, you may see this billboard. It appears to be an ad for a lawyer, but look a little closer and you'll realize it's more than what meets the eye. Visit the website lawyerman.lawyer and you're taken to a site with moving pictures and a familiar mask, CNET Meow Wolf. Now, people are wondering if the Art Collective is responsible for the ad. And if so, why? We reached out to Meow Wolf about the sign, but they did not return our calls.
Number four, CNM film students are taking on the growing film industry. They've raised thousands to fund a new project, and they're hoping to catch the attention of Netflix. Lost You started out as a script by writer Riley Del Rey about a cowboy traveling through space and time. It's since turned into a full-blown pilot episode and will only use local actors. Well, the ultimate future of the film is up in the air. Del Rey hopes it inspires big productions coming to film here. Number three, looking ahead for you, next week police will begin handing out tickets to drivers driving in the ART lanes. In the past 2 weeks, APD has issued 155 warnings to people crossing into or over the ART lanes. More than 200 tickets have been handed out to drivers for other traffic violations. Starting January 2nd, officers say anyone caught breaking the rules could get an $80 ticket. Number two, this morning, Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham is denying reports that she sexually assaulted a former employee. James Hellinan used to work for her campaign. He also used to work for the Attorney General Hector Valderas. Yesterday, he tweeted that he and other staffers had been sexually assaulted by Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham. His tweet did not offer any other details about when this allegedly happened. I should say he tweeted this out on Christmas. But he did say he'd reveal more when he's back in the country. The governor's office is saying those accusations are, quote, categorically false. A spokesperson for the governor says that his time working for the gubernatorial campaign was marked by frequent, inappropriate, and unprofessional behavior.
And at number one, of course, the winter storm. As we speak, I-25 between Las Vegas and Raton is picking up snow. So at this point, it is not going to be just a simple drive. It is going to be something that you're going to have to think about as we're going west or north of Albuquerque this morning, where we will have continuous snow showers in the high terrain areas. What does that mean for Albuquerque? Some spot showers are possible through the next few hours in the early afternoon, but really looks like 2 o'clock when the front is coming through. That's when we can expect some rain. Any of that snow is going to hold off until midnight or tomorrow, so nothing but rain really for today.